This year's CES in Las Vegas features a lot of robots.
Rich DeMuro explains in today's Rich on Tech.
Here at CES 2026, I don't think I've ever seen more robots under one roof in one place. We've seen robots that dance, we've seen robots that fold laundry, playing the piano, and even robots that fight. Robots were everywhere at CES 2026.
I'm here to assist, entertain, and showcase our general purpose robot skills.
This AGI bot recognized me just by looking at my show badge.
You're Rich DeMuro from the media.
And that was just the beginning. There were robots that dance. We saw robots fighting humans, which seems concerning. Booster Robotics showed off an army of robots moving in perfect unison. Japanese robotic parts supplier Minebea Mitsumi demonstrated how robotic arms can even double as puppeteers. And Real Hands robots showed precision by playing the piano. Beyond entertainment, there were more practical applications, like Dream's stair-climbing robot vacuum. Keep in mind, many of these products are still concepts. Dyna Robotics is focusing on commercial-grade robots, including one that can fold laundry.
I think it's going to be a very exciting year. It's a year when you will see a lot more general purpose applications for robots come out.
The addition of AI is helping robots better understand the world around them, and that newfound knowledge is accelerating what they can do, even without traditional programming.
I think the vision that a lot of people have of a humanoid in your home, maybe doing simple tasks for you, learning from you, being trained by you, is not like decades away, but it's also not like 24 months away.
Qualcomm also pushing robotics forward with a new platform designed to power more capable machines. One robot sorted objects on its own. Another showed off its dance moves. One of the biggest focuses this year is on humanoid robots that can mimic human movements and tasks, which raises a big question. Should humans be worried?
We actually have a systematic labor shortage right now. So what the robots is really trying to do is to supplement a lot of these laborers as opposed to trying to replace jobs.
From fighting to folding, it seems like in the future, there will be a robot for everyone. For more of my CES finds, find me on Instagram. I am at Rich on Tech. In Las Vegas at CES 2026, I'm Rich DeMuro. That's Rich on Tech.
They're going to take over the world.
Yeah.
Just not yet.
Exactly.
I have a long list of things for them to do before they do that, though. Can they, you know, run errands for me and do things like that? That would be appreciated, I think, definitely.